Students at Sherwood Middle School are back in class and starting the school year off with new school supplies. Sixth graders in Miss Jennifer Wannett's language arts class was treated to hundreds of classroom supplies thanks to a former Columbus City School graduate.
I just like helping. I have a loving heart, I think.
Chris Coy, Army veteran and Brookhaven High School graduate, class of 1986, says it was his sixth grade English teacher at Medina Middle School, Miss Coe, who showed him what it meant to care for others. Chris says that is why it's important for him to give back to a sixth grade English teacher and their class every year.
The first year I started doing this is in 94. She was my first teacher I was able to go back to and help give her at least 10 supplies for kids.
Chris has been giving back to teachers for 25 years now. For the 2019-2020 school year, he is giving back to the school district that he says cared the most about him and showed him love and support when he was a child. This year, it was Sherwood Middle School language arts teacher Jennifer Wannett's turn. Chris donated hundreds of notebooks, folders, highlighters, and pencils to last the entire school year.
When I was in school, I had some great teachers, and actually they helped me out a lot. I want to appreciate they decided they wanted to be teachers. I think teachers, firemen, anybody in medical should be praised just like people in military. I mean, they go way beyond what they're expected.
He says he wants students to know that there are people in this community that care about them and want them to strive in their academic studies.
Growing up, I didn't have the stuff, and knowing that I can help a child, you know, who knows? They can be an next astronaut, or they can be the vice president or president of the United States. You never know. I just feel like if everybody would just buy one extra supply for a kid, the world would be better. And my grandfather taught me one good commandment: treat others as you want to be treated. And if you can do that, then the world would be nice.